Is the HTC One M9 going to be too hot to handle? Has HTC gone with the only chip that was available to them and it's turned out to be a turkey? It's certainly looking like all of those rumours from the end of last year that Qualcomm's Snapdragon 810 processor was a turkey is starting to live up to those rumours. HTC's new M9 handset has been given a test with a thermal imaging camera. The guys at Tweakers basically ran the device alongside a number of other Android smartphones using a thermal imaging camera to measure how much heat the device was generating. What they discovered was pretty scary. The HTC One M9 pre-release handset running pre-release software was able to hit a thermal level of 133 Fahrenheit. That's around 55 degrees centigrade. Now, it has to be said that this is pre-released hardware and pre-release software, but it does track with what we've been hearing about the Qualcomm Snapdragon 810 processor, that effectively it just runs too hot, and there is very little anyone's going to be able to do about it. Now, obviously, thermal properties are generated from a number of different factors. It can be everything from the device's CPU clock speed and GPU to how hot the screen runs, as well as how much heat you generate from the battery as it's being worked hard. Now, there are also issues here with the way that Android itself is able to govern the thermal properties of the CPU and GPU package, throttling back the clock speeds effectively when it reaches certain temperatures. That doesn't seem to be happening in the M9 currently. This may very well be because it's pre-release. So there is still some work for HTC to do here, but I have to say I'm beginning to wonder if that all-metal unibody coupled with the 810 processor and that clock speed is not going to cause HTC a world of problems this year. We saw on the Galaxy S4 how irritating overrun of heat can be, especially around that top corner. If HTC has exactly the same problem as Samsung had with the S4, then I'm afraid the M9 is going to be considered a turkey. The thermal throttling will have to kick in much harder, and in doing so, the device's performance levels will drop. We'll have to wait and see what the final hardware looks like, but right now the M9 is looking like a bit of a turkey, unless HTC can demonstrate they've got these thermal problems under control.